Good evening, Mr. Amir Khan. I'm Nikhil. I'm a freelancer. I want to know about the campaign, about the Teach India. The Teach India campaign, I want to know about that.
The questions have to be related either to the theme of the book or to Ranga. Please don't ask any questions from Tare Zameen.
No, no.
Yes, please. Shoot.
Yes, I'm Shukla. I'm from Balia. Ranga, have you been to Gaikwad? Beautiful Gaikwad.
Yeah.
You remember the turn of Ganga at first?
What?
The turn of Ganga River. It goes
Michael,
that's the only place.
That is the only place in the whole stream of Ganga where the Ganga turns like U, upside down.
Yeah.
Gai Ghat in Balia district.
Yes.
So that is more than what you are telling about Munger, if you experience that, if you travel through that.
Basically,
you remember the place, Gai Ghat?
Yeah, Gai Ghat is, one Gai Ghat is in Banaras.
No, no, I am talking Gai Ghat is a village in Balia district.
Okay.
Across
village.
Is Buxar. Where the turns
after
Balia towards Bihar.
Yes.
When do you plan to go up?
I will definitely inform you. But I would very much like to go. As I was saying earlier, you know, the importance of Ganga for all of us. Can be understood by the fact that someone like me, who has not yet been there, still connects with it. How do you connect with something that you have not experienced personally? I have not been to the Ganga, but still, as an Indian, I have an emotional connect and understanding with it. That's a very rare thing, you know. And I think that is, which is why I feel that the subject that both the writers have chosen to embark upon is so valuable. It is so valuable to all of us as Indians. The one thing that we connect to, you know, from our gut, instinctively, it is socially relevant to us, it is emotionally relevant to us. And so that is so fascinating. I mean, so many of us are here today. I don't know how many of you all, have actually been to the Ganga, have stepped in it. Can you put your hands up? Quite a few, I must say. About half, roughly. But the other half haven't. But I'm sure that all of you still connect to it emotionally. And that is what is so fascinating, I think, about the Ganga. I don't know of how many other rivers that we can say that about. Perhaps even in other countries of the world, I don't think you have any emotional connect with any river. You know, the way we have it with Ganga.
And with all the relevance and all the connection, what does Ganga teach you?
What does Ganga teach you?
I think it teaches you to be pure. It teaches you to be... no, it doesn't?
Yes.
My God, you're laughing so loudly. I thought I said something wrong. it teaches you to... I think that's the best way I can describe it. It teaches you to be pure. It teaches you to give. I think perhaps it teaches you to give, because that is what it does to all of us. It gives us. Yes.
All right, that's for the questions. I mean, I have the privilege of asking you a question as a master of ceremony today. You've achieved so much. You are a perfect role model for several youngsters today. What do you look forward to the next 5 years in your life?
I'm not sure. I think I don't often think so far ahead. I'm often confused about what I'm going to do tomorrow. But I hope that I can continue to make films which I find exciting, and then in turn my audience finds exciting. You know, try and make films which are challenging and unusual. Yes.
Something unusual.
Yes.
And would you define that unusual? What it means to you?
Something that I haven't experienced before. Something, you know, when I do a film, I realize that when I go into that project, I come to know so much about that particular area of life, which earlier I did not know much. For example, when I met Tare Zameen, I did so much research on children and education that I gained and I was so enriched after the experience of doing that film. Or when I did Sarfarosh, what I got to know about the IPS and the police force, which I earlier didn't No, at all. I mean, you know, all of us keep complaining that the police does not do much and doesn't do anything. But when you actually understand it from their point of view, realize what a miraculous task that they're doing.
Absolutely.
And under what sacrifices they're working. So each film that I do has actually given me the opportunity of learning, broadening my mind, understanding so many aspects of life and different walks of life. So I feel very blessed that I'm in a field that allows me this. And so when I say unusual, I mean something that I have not experienced before. And when I do that film, it will give me the opportunity to experience that aspect of life and that profession perhaps, or those people or that background. Yeah.
You know, with so much media here today, I'd like you to give one message to the youth of this country. And with that one single message, what would that be, Amir?
I think that would be all of us should consciously stretch our hands forward in love and care for each other.
Wow.
That is the one message that I would
Amazing.
Give
you. Amazing. Stretch your hands forward. Love, care, and affection, because that's what's going to make a difference, is Amir's message to the youth in this country. I hope media picks it up. I hope you talk about it. I hope you write about it. I hope you feel what he feels, because that's what he feels about the youth in this country. Ladies and gentlemen, there's a very special present for you, and I'm going to request Mr. Guglani to do us the honors. Sir, please walk up. He is the CEO of Joy Travels, one of the official partners for today's program. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to invite Mr. Anurag Batra, the host, and the person who's made this happen. Please put your hands graciously as he walks up on the stage. Please, we haven't finished.
Coming here and taking Amir's message. My task is like the task of the seventh husband of Elizabeth Taylor. On the night of the honeymoon, the husband told Elizabeth Taylor that, darling, I love you. I've known Mr. Singer and Mr. Bhagwat for a while, and I can only tell you that what they...
I request you to be quiet. Just allow us to conclude the ceremony. Guys, please allow us to conclude the ceremony. I mean, this is for you. I try to speak my... ...kati rahengi, khamoshiyan, tujhse mere afsane kahengi, tu bhi meri tarah...